Look, I don't owe a nigga shit, I feel like fucking nigga. Bust him down like a brick, don't make me touch him.
Hey, man, say this. Your boy, Ugly Boy, take two time. Ugliest nigga in Houston. And shit. I should do a video with that wig on. Nah. But yeah, I'm finna do this Q&A that you motherfuckers sent me and shit. So, let's get it started, man. Look at my camera here. Come on, y'all, let me find this shit. Alright, someone had asked me how old I am. I'm 12. I'm 12 years old. No,
just do it look like I can. No.
Shit like that. Let's see what was that for someone. What's my type of girls? I like the freaks, you know. Freaks that like to get down, you know. You know the ones that be pulling mouth on stuff. Basically, that's my type. And somebody that love me, you know, you gotta love me for me, baby girl. I know I'm kind of retarded and shit, but you gotta love me. You gotta beat up me. You gotta take care of me, and I'm gonna take care of you. But if I'm retarded, I don't know how I'm gonna take care of you. So you basically gotta take care of me. So I'm basically, my type is a girl that take care of me, basically. That's my type right there. Somebody has said on my favorite color, blue. I ain't no crib. I don't gang bang, but I just like blue. That's my favorite color. Let's see what else somebody asked me. If an elderly person got $400 on the ground, would you return it or keep it?
Man, fuck that old lady, man. Got me fucked up. Up there 400, I'm out, nigga.
Motherfucking jewelry. I gotta take time because it's only $400, so I can't really buy nothing with that. So I can really get like some clothes and a pair of shoes, probably some Forces, because that's what I want right now. What? When you first got hit? I don't know what the fuck that person said, but I think I was
14 when I first got hit. I mean,
it was something new to me because I didn't know what the fuck hit was. I ain't never watched no porn until I started getting 16, 17. So I'm looking at the girl. She was like, let me do something. She wanted to do something. I'm like, all right, fine. Yeah. She went low. Started slobbing on my knob. I'm like, my eyes started rolling back. Shit, I ain't never felt that feeling in my life. That was a funny ass feeling. Oh my god, that was like the best feeling of a young kid, teenager, going to be a teenager life. Like that'd be the best thing.
When you gonna post new videos?
I'm planning on posting new videos as we speak. When I get my camera, my new one. And then, yeah, I'm gonna post videos when I get my new camera. How long do I have my YouTube channel? Funny story, how I had this channel. Me and my ex made this, basically. So, she was like, well, she didn't say shit. I was like, you know, I was on some couple shit. I was on some, but be nice. I want to do that shit they doing. So, I had asked her, look, let's make this YouTube real quick. She was like, all right. So, she pranked me over there. And then, well, I already had the YouTube. We had like 10 subscribers. We just bullshitting about it. Then one day, she pranked the nigga talking about she want to break up. I was on some, I wanted to cry, but I didn't cry. But I wanted to cry though, but I didn't cry. I was just in my feelings like, damn, bitch, try to break on me. After everything I bought you, shit, like, all that. She, I can't be with you no more, da da da. Make the nigga cry, but I was crying. Pete, my family was laughing at me. They were like, boy, you a bitch. I'm like, man.
But she, after that, I started posting shit, bullshit. And then I guess I just blew up from there. Cause trust me, I ain't never knew I was gonna get no 100 subscribers on this shit.
I ain't even that funny, bro. A lot of people on my Instagram think I'm funny. I'm not funny at all. Like, I just make retarded shit cause I'm retarded. Where do you see yourself in the next 10 years? In a big ass mansion? With this YouTube shit? Probably have like 2 mil. At least 2 mil. Or 3 mil. Or, I don't know. I want to be successful. I want low-key want to have my own clothing line. If I start making clothing line, like my clothing line finna come out soon. So rock with me. If you really fuck with me, you gonna rock my shit. But where I'm from? I'm from South Park, Sunnyside. 4,000 right by Worthy. That's where I'm from, you know. Body count. You said what? My body count.
See, if I give y'all a true number to my body count, yeah, I don't think I'm a hoe, so.
3. Mm-hmm. 3. I had sex 3 times of my whole life. 3. Mm-hmm. Yup. How many kids do I want? I want to have 40 baby mamas. Yeah, I want 40 baby mamas. So, like, out of 40, I want 40 kids. Wow, there it is right there. When did you first lose your virginity? I lost my virginity at school, and I think I was, what, 14? I lost my virginity at school when I was 14. So I know some 13-year-olds are getting their poose cuckoo pop like that when they 12. So, me and 13-year-olds.
How did your mom find out that you was having sex? Oh my God, that shit was funny, bro. The way my mom found out I was having sex, I had...
Like, what I did? How my mama? Bro, I had brought this girl to the house, but we wasn't in the house. We were outside and stuff like that. So, my little nephews, they were over here. And they, you know how nephews are. They cock blockers. They don't want to see what their uncles and them doing and shit. So, I had this little girl. And, mind you, I was a pro. I already knew what I was doing. So, I had this little shorty. We met up. She came to my house. We outside talking about bullshit. So, I guess she was in that mood or whatever, so she asked me, do you want to do it? I'm like, man, sure, what's up with it? So, I brought her to the car, fucked in the car, best car sex I ever had in my life. Fucked in the car, you know. Then my nephew, they came, they were like, oh, uncle, you're fucking. I'm like, oh my God, I ain't even finished, bro. Yeah, like, oh, uncle, you're fucking. So they ran and told my mama. My mama came outside. Caught our ass in the car. My pen butt ass. My ass is out. Okay, my ass is out. Dingling showing. Girl got her hands over her face and shit. Don't know what to do, so. I ain't get my ass whooped. I got my phone ticket for like 2 days. But, I mean, it is what it is. I ain't tripping. It's
natural. Ill people gonna know you fucking. Fuck.
Nigga.
What up? What happened the first time you watched porn? First time I watched porn?
I ain't know what kind of feeling it was. I was happy as hell, though. I'm in that hole. I'm beating that shit, looking at it. But I didn't really know what porn was. Trippy. But I ain't really knew what porn was until... My homeboy was telling me about it at school. He was like, hey bro, have you ever watched porn? I was like, nah, bro, what's that? I ain't no porn boy. I looked there, I'm like, oh shit, porn. So I started watching. The first video I watched was the Popeye's Girl. Man, Popeye's Girl changed my childhood, scarred me for life. I'm in there watching it, you know, the part when she was getting down, she was watching up, nigga. Like, it was everywhere all over my goddamn bathroom floor. It was crazy. It was a crazy ass time. Like, it was the best feeling, bro. Watching porn for the first time, it's the best feeling. If you don't watch porn, but I recommend you watch it. But
If I had 10K and had to spend it in 4 days, what I spend it on? Fucking car, jewelry, goddamn tattoos, and giving my mama some. And looking out for my sisters and brothers, because I got, my mom has 7 kids. I'm the youngest out of all of them. So, yo. So, what I, do I smoke? Nope. Well, I used to smoke. Do you drink? Nope. What's your favorite? You already said that. Huh? What? Go out your ass. I'm not gonna lie, I did one time, but it was a mistake. I thought I was eating the pussy. I was eating the ass. It didn't taste like nothing. So, you can't judge a nigga if I'm eating the ass. I didn't know what it was, bro. It was dark that night. I'm just, you know, I'm doing my thing. I went too low. That's what happened. I went too low and I started licking something I was not supposed to lick. And she felt that shit. She stopped telling me. And it was, oh my God. God forgive me for doing that. I don't ever do it again. Why do I think I'm ugly? The reason I think I'm ugly and the ugliest in Houston, because when I was in elementary, fine ass girl, super bad. She looked at like sloppy, yo. She was so bad, like, man, I wanted her bad. So I approached her, me and a kid, and shouted as fuck. I ain't know how to approach this. I started approaching, playing with her, you know, play fighting. So girl, you play too much. So I started playing with her and shit. Then I wrote her a little note. I was like, I think I like you. She started laughing. She wrote back, she started laughing. She put the little laughing shit. She put elephant or whatever. I'm like, really? So lunch came. I'm like, so what's up? You trying to talk to me and shit? She was like, boy, no, you ugly. And after that day, my heart was just like, phew. I'm like, damn. I'm really that fucking ugly. I can't get a fine bitch. So after that, I just started fucking with, start calling myself ugly. Like, I'm ugly as fuck. Nobody won't talk to me. I'm lonely, greasy, just ugly. The period. Fuck, I'm ugly as hell. Who's my favorite rapper? I got multiple. I got 147 Cali Boy. Some nigga named Tusi. I got multiple rappers. I like Steve Key, Lil Durk. L Hitter. I'm more into like Juice WRLD. Like, I'm like a more depressed nigga, so yeah. What do you want in a relationship? I just want love and freakiness. And kind of fucking all day, but not all day. Not all day. Just sometimes. If there was a moment you can change this year or this month, what would it be? I want to change the day I fucked this girl because it was bullshit and she told all my friends I had a little dick and I cried. I was on some Neo shit crying. Motherfucking Jacquees. Not Jacquees, fucking Juice WRLD, Lucid Dream type shit. Crying in my room and shit, seeing shadows and shit in her. And shit. It was just weird. When was the last time you fought? I don't really fight, man. I'm a little not a fighter, man. I'm scared to fight. I wouldn't fight. Mm-mm. You don't catch me fighting, motherfucker. I'll run. Hear me fucked up, I'm gonna run. When we gonna meet? Never. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. Have you ever thought about eating booty? Yes. Thought about it, but never did it? No. Well, I did do it, but it don't count. That don't count. What's the farthest shit somebody had ever done to you? Got me hard. Gave me blue balls. What? Like, come on, man. I'm hard, rock hard. Like, I'm rock hard. Like I'm iron rock hard, bro. She just teasing a nigga, bro. That pissed me off, bro. And she said I had to go home. I'm like, oh my God. Bro, that's so fucking foul. Bro, and I hit up the next day, like, can we do it again? Like, is we gonna do it this time? She ain't that back, so.
Fuck it. Yeah, I'm like, all right, bro. You got it, man. You got it.
Why you not joshing on somebody? I am joshing on somebody. She knows who she is.
I would say I
I love her, y'all love her, you know? But she's just so fucking mean to me, bro. She's so mean. Man, it's hard. It's so hard to deal. Why are y'all girls so difficult? Why y'all so difficult? But yeah, man, that's the Q&A. I got some other shit coming soon. Real soon. Don't just be patient with me, bro. Just be patient. It's gonna be funny as fuck, cause my mama, she a hood motherfucker, so she gonna beat my fucking ass on camera. So look, when that come out, I want y'all to spam the likes, like and subscribe, all that shit. When that shit come out, and you can do it right now too. I don't really like this YouTube shit, just playful. I'm a goofy nigga, so I'm just playing with this shit. But
we ain't playing fair. Matter of fact, we don't play at all. OG was in the air.